truth be told, I come here mostly to look at people. There is not a burger place here at the fair that is worth the money. They want to charge like $6 for something that's about the size of a single patty you get at McDonald's. The best place is, all these years I've been to the fair, I've never been to this, I've never actually went here. Seen it all these years, but never went to it. And now I'm getting an original. Here are all the places where they want me to buy shit. Hey everyone, buy our shit, you know? Whoops. You know, buy our shit.
Pressure from the United States.
It's so funny.
This stuff is kind of nice. I doubt they'd want me to. I doubt they'd want me to film that, so. Ooh, can't get away from Comcast.
Did you get a picture of that?
What's one guy said? He refuses to break here to be excuse from the fair by the way. He says, I know
you can use. Why rent a seamstress anywhere else? Something here. That's worth the money usually. The Euros were good though. This one was actually used. With the movement of horses' ass, We are calling their names. Well, back to the Blue Gate again. There wasn't much my type of eye candy here. There weren't many trashy types here, but hey, it was still a good time. Well, the bus is going to take about 20 minutes to get here. Usually they leave every half hour now, but it used to be every 15 minutes. I could park at the South Hill Mall and then take a bus to the fair and then I'd not have to pay for the $10, $15, whatever the heck it is now, parking. Ooh, now there's a relic. I wonder how much it costs per call. 50 cents, okay.